Australian scientists have made an alarming discovery. Coronavirus can last on surfaces for as long as 28 days. Natalia Cooper explains.
Think about things you touch all the time. Your mobile phone screen, ATMs, self-serve checkouts and banknotes. The CSIRO found that at 20 degrees, which is about room temperature, the virus survived on those smooth surfaces for up to 28 days. Researchers say the virus, which causes COVID-19, didn't last as long on porous surfaces like cotton. It's interesting to note the experiments were done in the dark, as sunlight can rapidly inactivate the virus. The CSIRO also discovered that at 40 degrees, the coronavirus only lasted around 24 to 48 hours. Theoretically, in cold temperatures, the virus could last even longer than 28 days. Scientists say it could explain why there have been outbreaks at meat processing facilities and also a resurgence of the virus in colder climates. The research highlights the importance of washing your hands and disinfecting surfaces.
Natalia, thank you.